few weeks ago, I saw this guy at a scrapyard. Went and picked him up. $300. I'm not quite sure what all to do with him yet. Came with these wheels. Got four of them. Sandblast them. Repaint them. The interior. Missing quite a few pieces, but not too bad. Didn't see any holes in the pan. Looks like a decent pan. Motor seized. Trying to figure out what I want to do with that. But all in all, it's kind of a fun rust bucket. I don't know, $300. See what we can do. Maybe race car. Who knows? And that's my daily.